Some black currants are ripening now, and these apples are growing. It was a windy day, with it veering from southeast to southwest. The cattle are grazing, between 20 and 30 of them. Roughly half tide, on the way in. Up to the cliff path, the river was entirely under the pebbles today. Quite early in the morning, to avoid the heat. We're having a dry spell. A diesel haul special on the down main. Only 3 out of 5 working. The grass looks parched today. Still some harvesting to do. In which the grass has been cut. Strolling to Wayland's today. Rapeseed has been harvested. Back in the spring, it was flowering. And back again. There must still be some grass worth eating. I think they will be forced to use some winter feed soon while it stays dry. A westerly wind now, bright but not too hot. In Ogbourne, there are quite a few houses or cottages with thatched roofs. The maize is as tall as me now. The grass is growing again now, and the cattle are coming out to graze. There's an easterly wind, and the sea is calm. Past Manor Farm, onto the Wessex Ridgeway. A Ridgeway Crossway, where the Wessex crosses the Ridgeway. Moving on to Fifield Down. Back to Avebury. Near midday, the clouds are forming. Next Next year's crop has germinated. Sunflowers. The one coming down has spotted me and is actually waiting. It's a 2-year-old Corolla Estate. A group of off-road riders here today. No doubt they arrived in those vans. It was a misty start, but the temperature rose to almost 18 degrees today. We've had a warm autumn. Plenty of fuel underground from Fawley Refinery. And some vegetable oil next year. The rape is growing.